But when people sit down and watch this movie, I laughed, I cried, I danced, I was shocked, you know, and I was like, you know what? This was really, really good. Well put together. How did it come about?
As Salt would say, you know, it was like, it's been a long time. I just felt there was a story to be told. It was a journey to show the friendship. And I used to always say, Salt, we gotta do our movie because somebody else can tell it without our permission, without nothing, you know. So I said, she'll tell you. I said, you want to tell your story? Let's tell our story. And because we didn't have a voice, you know, back then, you know, so much as like with social media and all, you know, fabulous outlet like your show, you know. You know, to be able to talk about it and not just wait for your record to play on one Saturday on a weekend, you know, for 1 hour, Molly,
late at night. Mm-hmm.
Like, and, you know, I just think the struggles, the ups and downs, being in a male dominated field, I'm telling you what that felt like for me real quick. I was celebrating the success of being popular, all it is. But remember back then, being pop was called sellout. And you know, you're like, oh, that ain't street, you popular. You like, you know, you doing all this. So at the same time, we wasn't getting our respect just due. And there are some another, you know, there's some radio personalities, some other artists that would say, damn, I did shit on you in terms of, I was driving all of the males and the, you know, but anything you need, I got you, which was great, but I felt good to know I was right. I felt it. I felt that I had to fight and it fueled me and it made me stronger. And I said, okay, we on to something. They trying to shut this down.
Okay.